best, but is staying in the running's futile?
We've already come so far. What are we supposed to do? Drop out? That isn't me. It isn't a G. It certainly is a number 22, and it's definitely not Yume. Seneca doesn't back away from a challenge.
Incredible determination there. Good luck down on the track today.
Just give it your all. Focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
We'll be right back. Well done. That's a great result.
This is where it gets messy. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go, our first team eliminated from the season.
Had some encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
another team bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Yumi Tanaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling the strain with just one driver. You have to admire the effort, but the team now balances on a knife edge.
As we saw online, Yumi is hitting milestones in her recovery, but it's clear that this will be a long process for her. We will all cheering her on from the sidelines, and we'll keep you updated on her progress.
I've been talking to Yumi today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one. So give her a show.
Hey, just stay out of their way. Let things cool down.
Rivals, they're gaining pace.
Almost that last lap was a 55.9.